Gardner. Matthews works in, shoots, scores! Austin Matthews, the overtime winner! And Toronto takes it 4-3!
A deserved comeback for the Leafs, who dominated much of the last half of the game. Two goals in the third period to tie it up. Brown and Van Riemsdyk on the power play. A two-on-one with Taves trailing. Look at the release by Matthews. Are you kidding me? That is perfect. Over the elbow, between the glove and the ear. This is perfection from Austin Matthews. And the Maple Leafs go home